You can import a design from Figma to Flipabit. To do this, select Import from Figma on the main menu. The first time you do this, you'll need to specify your API access token. To get a token, go to the Figma settings. In the Personal Access Tokens section, type Flipabit and press Enter. Copy the token and paste it into Flipabit. Now, you need to paste the URL of the project that you tend to import. Open the project. In Figma, pages are containers for frames, which in turn correspond to individual screens in the app. In Flipabit, pages are separate screens of the app. When frames are imported, they will convert to pages. There is one important limitation. Only root frames can be imported into Flipabit. In this project, several screens are grouped into a separate group. They must be ungrouped before importing. Copy the project URL and paste it into Flipabit. Click Next to get the project structure. Now, you need to select the frames to be imported. By default, all of the frames on the first page are selected. Deselect the page and select a separate frame to import. Click Next and then Finish. It will take some time to get all of the images from Figma. Turn on widget border backlighting if it isn't turned on already. Notice that the top navigation bar has been imported as a single image. That's because, in Figma, this object is considered an instance of the component. Unfortunately, the Figma API doesn't allow instance content retrieval, so you need to manually detach the instances in Figma. Let's import the same frame again. As you can see, the navigation bar now consists of separate elements that can be edited in Flipabit. Photos are imported as PNG images, and vector objects are imported as SVG images. Up to this point, new project was created during import. Frames can also be imported into an existing project. To do this, select the frames. At the last step of the import, select Insert New Page in the Import Location list. The selected frames will be added as new pages to the ones that already exist.